boys. We hit the jackpot this time.
There you go. Come on, make that.
There we go.
What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another banger. And you already know the vibes, bro. You know how I come with my videos. I know it's been a minute since I posted. My fault. You know what I'm saying? My fault. It's been a little minute. But as y'all can see by the title, we're going to a JV game. And I'm not going to lie to y'all, this is after the game. I just got out of the shower. That's why my shirt is off. This is after the game. I didn't have time to, you know what I'm saying, create an intro before the game. But that's my fault. That's no excuse. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to do better next time. But yeah, I'm coming with bangers after bangers after bangers. I got hecka YouTube ideas, bro. Hecka YouTube videos ideas. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to come strong. You know what I'm saying? It's really my first official one, I guess you could say. I already got one up, but this is literally like my first official one, I guess you could say. So y'all cut me some slack. And with that being said, hope y'all guys enjoy the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow my social media down in the description below. And yo, we finna get lit.
You're a freshman and you know a senior in this room. You give him everything in your body today. You break your neck to break their neck. That's how you win big games. You hit them in the mouth. You hit them in the mouth, kings. Every single one of y'all in here are kings. You kings. So when you step on that field again, you don't say, let's go, my nigga. You say, let's go, king. This is our house. I was born a king. I was born to be a winner. I was born to be a champion. The difference between a champion and a loser is a mindset. Once you put your mindset where a killer mindset is, ain't nobody gonna stop you. Because I'm gonna tell you now, this game is not for nice people. And y'all know this game is not for nice people. This game is for young men running around neighborhoods knowing if they don't make a play, if they don't get a scholarship, they gonna die in that neighborhood. They gonna end up another statistic. See, some people play the game for the Gatorade and the cheerleaders. And some people play the game because they know they got to save their family life. They got to make a way. Their family tree is rotten, so they got to replant one. And what football gives you the ability to do, it gives you the ability to leave the slums, go to one of the nicest colleges in the world, build your own name, build your own legacy, get drafted, and tell your mama and your daddy and your sister, we leaving the hood today.
Look, have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on many men. Many, 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 many men wish that for me. Yeah, I don't cry no more. I don't look to the sky no more. Cause I got it on me. I got it on me.
Touchdown! hall of Keith, take it down the hall. Watkins on the handoff. Step behind the line by number 79. Brad Belanger.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Right up! Right up! Right up! Right up! 16 on me, 16 on 3, 1, 2, 3.
16.
Hey, 1-4.
1-4.
Off one.
That's what we done.
Family on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Family.
Yeah, so that's the end of the video, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I know, you know what I'm saying, I didn't have too many clips because I kind of got there a little late, but I think the score was like 38-22. We won, you know what I'm saying? Come on, like, we won, man. They did their thing, bro. My boys did their thing, man. I'm gonna have to score like right here, I think. I'm gonna score right here, I guess. But yeah, that's the end of the video. As always, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Follow my social medias in the description. You feel me? And yeah, tune in for more.